first let's draw an arrow. And then moving this way. And one more, moving that way.